I'm streaming. Yes. Hello. We're about to play Indiana Jones and the Fate of Atlantis. I legally do own this game, but getting it to stream from fucking Steam is a nightmare. So we're gonna just be using ScumVM. But whatever. This might still be too loud for my ears. Okay, I hope that isn't too quiet. Oh, for the actual stream. Hold on. Options. Both. There we go. So, Indiana Jones and the Fate of Atlantis is a point-and-click running off the Scum engine, which is the same engine that the Sam and Max, the first Sam and Max point-and-click ran off of, as well as Monkey Island, Day of the Tentacle, stuff like that.
That would be Sam and Max Hit the Road?
Yes. That was really good. That's a really fucking good game, by the way.
Most of the new ones are still good.
Yeah, and I really love, like, really farty DOS soundtracks and hilariously awkward voice acting. It's a
medieval gargoyle. Oh, if you like the farty soundtracks, be sure to turn the filter off Gaussian. Make the water green.
Marcus still thinks it's chess of Columbus. Yeah, I love this sort of shit. What do I do? Do I look at the urn? I don't remember what I do. This is just the intro. You just click on stuff until something happens.
It's a stone carving of Sheba. Yes, congratulations. That is point-and-click adventure games.
Well, I mean, this even more so than usual. Like, you can even skip this by just smashing escape.
Bonk.
But yeah, listen to that really fucking... That's an amazing MIDI of the Indiana Jones theme. I love this game. This is... I've played a little bit of this game. I never got very far in it, though.
MIDIs.
Yeah.
By the way, we're completely obsolete now. But if you go onto an old GeoCities page, or GeoCities, whatever the fuck is still up, just your browser will download the MIDI file. Like, it's just like, what the fuck do you want me to do with this? Listen, fuck, I'll just put it in your downloads file, or you figure it out, shitbag.
I don't know how loud the game is compared to us, but I need to have it this quiet, otherwise my ears will just fucking die.
I don't either. He's fucking terrible.
Yeah, Indy's pretty bad at his job.
You sort of like that idea. He's like a super competent adventurer, but he's just freaking awful at being a university professor. Like, he just completely forgets that he has, to teach classes for, like, 6 months.
No, but he finds shit like Ark of the Covenant, so it's completely fine. It's okay.
Well, yeah, no, he has tenure. Fine, he's just fucking terrible at it.
A cheap copy of a Siamese idol.
I don't think it matters which cat you look at first and second. I think the first one is always a fake, and the second one is always a, is always real.
I don't even know how he got in a coal chute. It just looks like he tumbled down a set of stairs there.
He tumbled down some stairs, and then he kept tumbling, and then...
Into a coal chute.
Yeah, he tumbled into a coal chute.
Here's what I've been searching for.
Remarkable he hasn't broken his fucking leg yet.
So yeah, the thing we were looking for, this priceless artifact, was just in some dude's locker.
Yeah, you should, University has a bit of a theft problem going, apparently. There's a cleaning staff. Ooh, I'll take that. I mean, in his defense, Indiana Jones totally had him had it coming.
Yeah.
He ignored the sign not to touch Willy.
I'm back. Indy? You don't look at all well, Dr. Jones. Exploring our collections can be dangerous, Mr.
This is a huge office.
Yeah.
Smith.
Holy crap.
Tell me, did you find a lock to match my key?
I'm totally not German, despite the fact that I am putting on a really awful German accent.
What are you waiting for? Let's open it.
Oh, I suppose it would technically be lab space. He just put a desk in for himself.
Yeah, probably.
But I believe we are opening a new chapter in history.
Wow, it's not even animated.
Jewelry, perhaps?
Oh, wow.
Then you won't mind if I...
Yeah, early computer games.
Yep.
No, it's not even early computer games, like, 90s text adventure shit.
I hope you've got a getaway car waiting. You'll need one. What is place?
Wow, this fight scene.
I don't know, it is kind of impressive that, Indiana Jones can do a flying headbutt over his desk.
Hey, what's this?
Even we didn't hit the head, but...
Good lord, Indy, the man's some sort of agent from the Third Reich.
Nazis, it's always fucking Nazis.
What is that, you?
Why would you even have that German passport with you in America?
If you're being a spy, especially.
Look what else our friend was carrying.
Yes, I will keep my real passport with me at all times, along with my five fake passports.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing suspicious here.
Yeah, field supervisor for the Jastrow expedition. My first real job. Who's the woman?
Just circling Jones.
Spoiled rich kid from Boston, rebelling against...
It's common, that
I also like the exclamation mark and the arrow pointing to the other person.
Hey, that's her!
Hey! Hey! This is the other target, hey!
You can say that again. Indy, Kerner found you. What if he finds her? We should warn the woman.
I also like the fact that this all takes place at the university he works at, but he was still wearing his exploration outfit.
Well, Indiana Jones is kind of a big geek.
And now he's going out exploring in his teaching outfit!
Something feels off. Can't quite put my finger on it. But I suppose the implication is that even he knows how fucking ridiculously he dresses. But I'm going outside, I have to wear something respectable now.
Imagine the suckers who actually pay to see Sophia's Lost World lectures. Hello there.
Show sold out, sir. Super
Aww.
Salty.
Oh, which one should I choose? I'm thinking, but now wait.
Now wait.
No seats, no standing room, no exception.
Okay, well, we can't get in that way. So I think...
Hey, shoot, man.
Oh yeah, okay, we go back here. I remember this much. We try open up going the back way.
There is actually one adventure game I know of where just shoot them is the solution to everything. It's much less satisfying than you think it is.
Oh, I can tell him let me in your Darwinian nightmare, but I think that gets you into a fight that you can't possibly win because this guy's fucking huge. So, I think I'm here to fix the lights. Is
I'm
the
here
proper
to fix
one?
The lights.
There's nothing wrong with the lights.
For the record, that game is DreamWeb.
Okay.
Probably don't play it. It's dumb.
Okay.
It's incredibly detailed, but...
I'm the fire inspector.
What do you take me for, a moron?
Us. Okay. There's apparently another one called Space Cobra where you shoot everyone in
Cobra.
That.
Space.
I really need to talk to your star?
Okay. Yeah, Cobra is kind of more visual novel before that term was a thing, that adventure game. Like, Cobra's just weird.
I've got to see her. She's the most wonderful woman.
Don't kid around.
Cobra is weird.
My idol.
Oh boy.
No kidding.
I think we'll just butter him up and like schmooze with him.
Yeah, pale with grass. You love pale with grass and rock night.
I think we go with very smart.
Smart, I'll say. You know what I really like? It's the way she.
the way she cons folks out of their hard-earned cash. I think
the way
this
she makes things easy to understand.
Fucking conversation puzzles.
Yeah, great.
I'm glad these things have mostly died from adventure games. These are dumb and bad.
Yep. Conversation puzzles are bad.
Excuse me.
Oh yeah, I remember. Now you have to fuck up a show because...
He was such a pushover.
I've never played Beneath the Steel Sky, no.
What you should play is... which Gabriel Knight game is it?
During the show?
Shit, the one with the Wolfman, Gabriel Knight and...
I don't know.
It's an FMV adventure game and it's fucking hilarious. My notebook. yeah, sure, since we're fathers, why not?
These are totally pictures of Atlantis, the real Atlantis.
One cool little kid.
5,000 years ago, while everyone else still wore
No, it wouldn't be wildly technological. That shit just does not disappear. Like, that leaves traces that stay around for a long fucking time.
Yeah.
He placed Atlantis on a continent out in the deep ocean.
Like, our buildings, for us, we all humans disappeared. Our buildings were crumbling in, like,
such as you see here.
10 to 20 years.
Isn't she something?
But anyone who came after us would be completely fucked because we already took all the easily accessible minerals.
Hey,
so, eat shit, future civilization.
What befell the serene city? We may never know for sure.
We still have to watch this fucking cutscene about her getting a big lady boner over Atlantis.
However it happened, panic must have gripped the citizens. On that fateful day,
Yep. According to one of the PSP God of War games, Kratos is directly responsible for the sinking of Atlantis.
Volcanic eruption and something
Kratos is directly responsible for literally everything. Also, I will point out that Kratos not only sunk Atlantis, in the third game he sunk everything except Mount Olympus.
Okay, so,
excuse me.
Yeah, what now?
I think, you look tired?
I'm tired. Wouldn't you like to call it a day?
Nah, sooner or later I get to run the ghost out there. That's always a big moment.
What? Ghost?
Excuse me.
Oh, that's a ghost. Okay, yeah. That's supposed to be a ghost.
It's Beast Within. Gabriel Knight, a Beast Within.
Okay.
Or other way around.
Madam told me to tell you, you're fired.
That is my recommendation if you're up for some terribly acted FMV adventure game action. Which really, who isn't?
Take a look at my union card? Okay.
Oh, no. Take a look at my union card.
Stop pestering me and watch the show, will ya?
What fucking union card does he have?
Excuse me. I don't know. I'm gonna try and tell this guy he's fired again.
Isn't there something you'd rather be doing?
Like what? Show business is my whole life.
Isn't there something you'd rather be doing?
Don't you have any hobbies?
Sure, I read.
What if I gave you something to read? Okay.
What if I gave you something to read?
I might take a look.
What the fuck even is this? Okay, give to this guy, I guess.
No thanks. I read it years ago. I still got my own copy.
Oh. Okay. Well.
Hey! She's still talking.
Okay, so I'm just gonna leave.
I don't remember what this guy's deal is.
Yeah, phone booth. Maybe there's something in the phone or the newspaper?
Here, read a phone book.
It's today's paper.
Let's pick up today's paper. Let's just fucking steal today's paper. Pick it up without paying it because we're Indiana Jones.
History's greatest thief.
And let's give it to this guy.
Here.
Yeah, fuck you, Middle East. I'm taking all your shit.
The late edition. I wonder if the
Oh, good.
Watch the lights while I find out, okay?
Oh. Somebody else is in here. Alright. Okay, so, walk to right lever.
It's a lever.
It's a lever. Thank you. I'm gonna use the middle
that
lever.
Doesn't seem to work.
Okay.
Kalon.
What? Hey.
That doesn't seem to work.
That's a lever.
That is a lever. Yes.
The question is, why do we even have this set up?
It won't go any further in that direction. It won't go any further in that direction.
Okay.
Hey, come on, idiot. You have
Kalon,
to push,
you gotta push them.
Dumbass.
It appears to control this.
Because they're already down, so if you pulled them, they can't go any more down.
Hmm. Oh, okay. So, it's green. I use the button.
Yeah.
There it goes.
There we go.
I feel the presence of Atlantis through. May I present Nerabsal, the great Atlantean god of
deceit.
Deceit. Thanks, Indiana Jones.
Oh man, Indiana Jones.
Oh great. Good night, folks.
This was awesome. Kind of bad, but amazing at the same time.
I'd say it's about time.
Oh no!
Looks like.
Oh no!
Stay put.
This is the furthest I've ever gotten in this game, by the way.
Wow, you're really good at video games.
Yeah, 20 minutes on... Oh! That guy just sort of levitated into existence.
Dr. Uberman, fantastic news. We found the treasure we seek.
He walks really weirdly. Does he have like some sort of limp or something?
That's the second time Kerner slipped away.
If you had just stuck around for another 20 seconds, you would have caught him.
Have you seen the newspaper? Listen to this. Germans claim victory in worldwide race to smash the uranium atom. Chief scientist Dr. Hans Uberman announced his plan to harness new sources of energy for the Third Reich.
So?
They'll never find enough uranium, I guess?
Of course not.
I don't think it really matters what I pick here. Oh,
serious.
She's going on about Atlantis again.
I used to think you'd make a good scientist.
Let's go with being really conceited and saying you stole things from my expedition.
You stole things from my expedition. Artifacts such as archaeology has never seen. You're lucky I don't have you arrested.
Here we go.
So what if I kept a few pieces for myself? Look for a small coppery bead under those clippings in my desk.
What do you know?
Wow, that German guy who knew exactly what he was looking for sure did a shitty job of looking what exactly he was looking for.
What?
My necklace.
Okay, this is why Gabriel Knight game is great. That is a piece of music that plays every single time you put on your coat.
Now I'll place it in the medallion's mouth.
Okay.
You see that?
Yeah, creepy. Is your electric bill paid up?
No, I didn't see that.
His spirit is close.
Did you see that? See what? He says, munching on a sandwich.
Don't try your psychic act on me, I guess.
Don't try your psychic act on me. Suppose I gave this orichalcum business any credence.
Oh, that's how you pronounce that word, orichalcum.
You may have just used the last bead.
Shh. I'm getting something.
Oh, goody.
Sal speaks. He bids us find the... What? A book, yes. The Lost Dialogue of Plato.
It sounds like she's making everything up as she goes along, and it's great.
Yes, good work getting jokes, Kaylon.
That book is a legendary hoax.
What if the Nazis have already found a copy? You ever think of that?
That book is a hoax. Well, Nazis! Well, you have a point.
How did the Nazis get interested in Iceland?
Antiquities dealers probably told them about me.
Nice friends you have.
Jesus, game so far. Books?
Bjorn Heimdall, I believe.
I'm enjoying it in spite of itself. I know it's been pretty bad so far, but I still like stupid voice acting and the really awful middies.
Stupid?
Yes.
Oh.
What? Alright. Can't look at anything. Oh, walk to encampment. There we go. This did all the voices for this game. There we go.
It looks like someone's still living here. Doesn't seem to open.
Okay, so I can't go in there. Well then. Oh, there's just some guy in here. Okay. Let's talk to Dr. Bjorn Heimdall.
Dr. Heimdall.
Dr. Indiana Jones, I believe.
That voice!
This is my big fight now. Go away.
Not feeling very friendly today, are we?
I like solitude. It helps me
too. Oh, this voice! This voice is great!
I thought you were digging up Norse graves and...
was. Obviously, no, I'm not.
Doctor, what do you expect to find here?
The secret of hyperbolia. That's what
the secret of hyperbolia!
You read how they sailed north to a fog-shrouded land, and how they never set foot upon it?
This guy has the most offensive accent.
Okay, then you think you have the most offensive accent, but actually.
I don't know, but maybe Sophia has an idea.
Forget it. I'll just tell you. He was stopped by a force field put here by beings not of this earth.
Oh, this one deals with aliens. Okay.
That's fascinating.
Everybody lambasted the fourth Indiana Jones for that, so...
Why did he show up here?
And everyone hates this game too, so
apparently.
Yes.
I thought this was supposed to be the good one. I know there were two Indiana Jones point-and-click games, but one was just based off of the third movie. I thought that was supposed to be the bad one, and this was supposed to be the good one.
Heard of Plato's Lost Dialogue?
But apparently not. Apparently I got that backwards.
There are two people you might want to visit. Charles Sternhardt and Tikal, a shady fellow, who claims he translated the whole thing. And Philip Costa in the Hastings Island.
Oh, this one's passable. Okay.
What about the lost dialogue?
Oh, is he just gonna tell me the same thing?
Dr. Sternhardt and Costa.
Okay.
So what's the link between Hyperborea and Atlantis?
Right, the Yashtro expedition, the one you're about to work on. Recently I saw pieces from it, pieces that are clearly Atlantean.
Clearly Atlantean, because we have so much evidence of Atlantean architecture and art.
Go ahead, blame it all on me.
So you completely discount the supernatural?
Completely. If it's supernatural, you ask. Dr. Sternhardt and Costa.
What is this thing you're working on?
The bronze eel here? It's probably a homing beacon for wayward spaceships.
I completely discount the supernatural, but aliens, oh boy, those guys are real.
So long.
Good luck, fellow believer.
It's an eel figurine trapped in ice.
Cool. Glad I looked at that.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I guess I go to the truck now or something. I don't see anybody else out here.
Let's head for the airport.
Yeah, let's go to the Azores, I guess. I know I probably pronounced that completely wrong, but... And that's right, I sort of forgot that Indy owns a plane. Okay.
Mr. Costa?
Keep your shirt on!
Keep your shirt
Be
on!
Be careful, Indy. Humor him.
Oh, we have to humor him. Alright.
Suppose you're selling something if it's not a
This guy has the best beard! Look at that beard! He's like a wizard!
I hear you know something about Atlantis.
Ha! Wouldn't tell you if I did.
Come on, I'm a fellow believer.
Is that right? Do you know where Atlantis is?
Don't be a jerk.
Don't be a jerk. Actually, I'm trying to find out.
I'm trying to find out.
There we go.
Come closer, boy, and I'll tell you.
Oh no, Indy!
Standing on it. Azores?
Azores, there we go.
That hurt.
What?
Nice going, Indy.
Hey.
I've done better.
Yeah, sure.
Listen, I want to talk to you again. Come on.
You again? What do you want?
Just Indy yelling, knock, knock.
I'm thinking of something about Plato's Moss dialogue. Maybe so, maybe no. Who are you?
Maybe so, maybe no. I'm a believer.
What do you say? Ha!
What?
Don't start with me.
Look, dude, did I...
Mr. Costa?
Do I have to show him something, or...?
So much for that.
Okay, well...
Sophia?
Yes?
Here, you talk to the man.
My pleasure.
She did say that... Oh! Now I control her? Alright.
Keep your shirt on. He's a touchy old bird.
He's a touchy old bird.
Well, hello, beautiful.
I hope my friend didn't pester you too much.
He's a friend of yours? Well, no, he didn't pester me that much.
Indiana so Jones 3 references.
See?
I see.
Indy, what's the dog's name?
What can you tell us about Plato's Lost Dialogue?
What do you want to know?
Oh boy. Let's just go down the list.
Nope.
Have you read it?
Nope.
What? I...
Do you know what's in it?
Not exactly.
This guy!
Can you get it for me?
This guy!
Sorry.
Everyone's getting mad.
No, this guy! I'm not getting mad, I just find it hilarious that we went all the way to talk to this guy about this stupid book and turns out he knows nothing about it.
Well now, that depends.
Trade
the information for a rare Atlantean artifact, such as a certain necklace I've heard about.
I'll never...
Oh, okay.
Well then, if that's how you feel...
I was about to say, if we have to give him the fucking necklace...
Business with my friend here.
Madam, I'll do business with anyone.
Thanks for your help. Goodbye for now.
At your command, madam. Don't be a stranger now.
What a charming old man.
This guy. Oh, yes, thank you.
What I wonder.
I knew this dream was forgetting something.
Get out
a brand.
My other aesthetic is Punching Frog.
Hey, Punching Frog LLC.
Yep.
Hey, look for us online at punchingfrog.com.
Oh, that's a good one. Ah, oh, we should get that. Should
actually. Hey, punchingfrog.com, home of. Yeah, Punch the Frog LP group.
Oh. Is that a bear or something? Oh, it's one of these. Walk to Jungle Rodent. Yeah, let's... Maybe the Jungle Rodent is part of the solution to the puzzle? Okay, so maybe if I go here... Okay... Oh, that was the actual solution. Cool.
It's a snake. I hate snakes.
I hate snakes.
Piece of equipment.
Let's whip the snake.
That doesn't seem to work.
Oh. Okay, that didn't do anything. Let's push the tree.
Hold on. I'm not going anywhere near that snake.
Oh, goody. Let's use the whip on the tree, I guess?
Hold on.
Nope.
I'm not going anywhere near that snake.
Yeah, you can totally buy punch for frog.com.
Oh, cool. Okay, maybe if I use the whip...
It could be useful in the right spot.
If I use the whip with the jungle rodent...
It could be useful in the right spot. Useful in the right spot.
Be useful in the right spot indeed, Indy. Come on. No, you... Dumb, stupid.
Useful in the right spot.
I want you to go over to the anaconda so that the anaconda can eat you and be full and leave the tree.
Anaconda to eat you.
Sophia?
Yes.
What do we do now?
We probably should find Sternhardt. But I'm not setting foot in that malaria-infested hole.
Oh, good. She's just gonna be completely fucking useless.
Go right ahead. I'll wait here.
Okay. I have no idea what to do. Great. On. I would appreciate a hint, people who have played this game before. Am I doing... Is this rodent-chasing thing just a complete...
It's too fast for me.
...waste of time? Whipping him makes him go to the nearest hole. Give the book to the snake. Come on, come on.
Oh, of course. It's so simple.
Now, I think that's a joke.
Eh, you don't know. It is an adventure game.
Is it this hole that I need to go? Oh, yes, it is. Oh, man, I had him. Walk.
This was taken a long while ago, when I thought we might like each other.
Wow, Indy. You fucking douche lord, aren't you? No! I had you at the right one!
This looks horrible. God damn.
I need to get this thing to the correct hole. There we go. Okay. Get eaten. Get eaten. Yes! That was that was seriously the solution.
Good old Mother Nature.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Indiana Jones is horrible.
Oh no. Okay.
I can't move it.
Can't move it? Oh, come on. After all that?
I don't think that'll work.
Fucking Christ.
Why you just get a fucking sheep in here?
Oh, I just climb it. Okay.
Here are things I have to, post.
Wow, some bridge.
Hi, Indy.
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Bad little gift.
What?
How did you get over here?
While you were off bushwhacking, I found a path.
Hit the bridge.
God.
What do we do now?
We better find Sternhard.
Okay. Well, that was completely pointless.
You can't go in there. The temple isn't safe. Can I help you with something?
Postcard? Replicas of the temple? Souvenir mugs?
No thanks, mister.
Ah, I found the guy. Yeah, the guy. The guy is important.
What can you tell us about Plato's lost dialogue?
I'm the one who translated it, I can tell you that. I'd worry you were here to steal my last copy, but someone called Mr. Smith beat you to it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. What can you tell us about Mr. Smith?
Went over, doctor.
Why is... why is he still going by Mr. Smith in a completely different place? Does he only have, like, the one spy, identity?
This is really uncreative. Yeah, I'm Mr.
Smith.
Now I ask, does this look like the work of primitive savages, or does it seem much too civilized?
Much too civilized, yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. No, it doesn't look much too civilized at all.
No, not really.
That looks kind of exactly what pre-technological people would build, yes.
Yeah.
I'm Dr. Indiana Jones. Is that scholarly enough?
Indiana? Sounds like the name of one of your states. Or possibly a cat.
Just let me tell you the secrets of the pyramids.
Yep.
Slaves.
Sophia.
Lots of slaves.
Lots of slaves.
I'd really like to explore the temple.
Tell me the name.
Not
of the
alien at all.
The Hippocrates.
Hippocrates!
Too bad, Erblev. That's not the answer.
Okay. I didn't know I need, like, actual fucking, knowledge of Plato's dialogues in this game.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I'd really like to explore the temple.
Oh, you don't. It's a puzzle.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
The Persepolis.
Persepolis! Ah!
Too bad, Erblev. That's not the answer.
I'm gonna talk to the parrot. Yeah, parrot.
Philosophy.
Persepolis, a city of ancient Persia.
Get out of here, parrot.
Okay.
Hullabaloo.
And pilot two.
Echo.
Echo.
Okay.
Polly want a cracker?
Polly want a cracker?
This is not helping at all.
Stop. Sorry, old boy. Only accredited researchers are allowed in.
Excuse me.
Yes.
All right.
I'd really like to explore the temple.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
Well, I didn't choose the middle one, so... Oh.
The Pleiades.
Pleiades! Did you figure out the puzzle?
No, I haven't.
Too bad, Erk.
Yes, for Pleiades. Good work. For the Pleiades.
Look at kerosene lamp.
Well now, let me guess.
Hey.
Yes?
Here, light kerosene lamp. Roll lamp at guy.
Decided to take home that special mug.
The solution to the puzzle is to punch that fuckface in his fuckface.
No thanks.
Then what can I do for you?
Thanks, we'd just like to look around.
Why not?
Okay, use whip with... I want to use it with... Okay, no. How about... Push... Sophia... No, I want to push the other dude! Okay. Push Sternhart, yeah. With the no? Okay.
Yeah, pick up Sternhart.
Listen.
And set him down somewhere out. Oh. Can't bother you.
Thanks. Open Sternhart's heart.
As you wish.
Let's try pulling Sternhart. No, it doesn't do anything. Damn it. Pick up Sternhart. Pick up Temple.
The hell is missing the jokes.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I'm hoping to find some evidence of Atlantis here.
Evidence is easy. You're surrounded by it.
You're surrounded by it.
I don't know. Yeah, how come here oft is like a pickup line for philosophy majors?
I've pretty much lost hope myself. But old legends and rumors die hard.
Eight.
What kind of rumors?
It has it that the temple was built by men who are not men.
You actually believe
Atlantis? This game, fucking Christ.
After the city sank, this is where they came, I'm sure.
What are men who are not men? Wow.
I've heard giant men with snakes for tails to giant snakes with men for heads.
I'd really like to explore the temple.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
The Gluteus Maximus. There we go. That's totally the answer.
That's not the answer.
Well, okay. I guess we go back to that other old dude and ask him what the title is?
Let's find the airport.
I find it humorous that Kaelin is having this much trouble.
Can we skip this cutscene? No.
I am deriving enjoyment from Kaelin's misfortune.
Yeah, you probably are. Sick fuck.
Yeah, I'm a horrible monster.
Isn't that the point of every Kaelin stream?
Guys,
yeah, pretty much.
Nobody said he was smart.
You again?
Not even Kaelin says that Kaelin is smart.
Hit everyone. Hit no one made it out alive.
Nope.
Back alive. Not even Willy.
Nope, that's not the answer. Unfortunately, he still wants the fucking necklace. Pick up old man.
Come on, let's go.
Indiana Jones and the Giant Ass.
Yep. Let's go back there. Apparently, I've done every wrong step in the jungle, so...
You flew in all the way across the ocean. Hey, old man, you know the title of his book? No, fuck off. Okay.
Well now,
I want to pick up the lamp.
You simply must possess a genuine Tikal floaty pen.
No thanks.
Then what can I do for you?
I'd really like to explore the temple.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
I don't know the title.
Obviously, you're not serious about this.
Maybe.
There you go.
Oh. Do you have, like, a walkthrough open?
Dr. Bud.
Title?
And who?
No, it's just really obvious that you should be talking to the bird, because he's the one who says the thing you said and stuff.
Stop! I'm begging your pardon, you can't go in there. The temple isn't safe.
Okay, you motherfucker.
Listen.
I know the fucking title of the book, finally.
About exploring the temple.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
The Hermocrates.
That's it.
Well now, perhaps I was wrong. You seem to know what you're doing.
Except for all the five, six times that you guessed the wrong title and then flew across the entire ocean to try and find the title of the book.
Come on.
Had to stand right here for like 30 hours.
Looks like it could use a nose.
Okay, they just let me walk all the way over there for, nothing, so I'm gonna use the animal head. Oh, I can't. Okay, push animal head.
I can't move it.
I can't move it, okay.
Well, that doesn't work.
Cool.
Looks good. Like it could use a nose.
Looks like it could use a nose.
Sophia, let's talk.
What's up?
What do we do now?
Let's keep looking.
Oh, I can look at the spiral design.
It's different, more deeply etched. Engraved with water and life.
Okay. Cool.
Say there.
Yes.
Who's moving around all that much? Jesus.
Oops, sorry.
It's alright. I'm sort of crypt.
I should get a new headset.
You should get a new headset. That would probably help a lot.
That's expensive and for giving me a fucking runaround on warranties. Okay.
I should get a new Rock Band microphone. What a good idea.
Okay.
Thank you, it is a good idea.
Looks like it could use a nose.
Like it could use a nose. I have no idea what I'm supposed to open it?
Doesn't seem to open.
Oh, okay.
Kalon, you gotta find a nose, come on.
Oh, okay, since she's keeping him busy, let's fucking steal this kerosene lamp.
Good thing that pest Sternhardt's not around.
Yeah! Yeah, solving puzzles. I'm good at it. Ignore the part where it took me 20 minutes to fucking...
Let's see what your friend is up to.
What?
You know what could use a nose?
Sophia, let's talk.
Do you know?
I do know, actually.
If you weren't gonna say your face, then you're wrong.
Could you try and keep Sternhardt busy again?
Again? He's such a windbag.
Such a windbag.
I've got a question for you, Doctor.
Such a windbag. Use kerosene
Excuse
lamp.
Me, won't you? Let's see what your friend is up to.
What?
Professor.
Yes.
Rip his face.
Don't you have to keep an eye on your store?
Oh, I'm sure it's safe. I'd much rather keep an eye on you.
What? Okay,
He coming on to you.
The kerosene won't pour out.
Oh,
you took my lamp, eh? I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, he's just... he's just letting me do this. Okay.
Well, that doesn't
seem... I wouldn't let you have it, but now that you did just take it, I don't really care anyway.
Let's open the kerosene lamp. Get open the kerosene lamp.
Better not spill the kerosene.
Use kerosene lamp with spiral designs.
Well, that doesn't seem to work.
I like how he's literally just like, oh, you stole my lamp. Ah, damn.
Yeah.
Well,
use open kerosene lamp on Steinhard. Light him up.
Well, that doesn't seem to work.
Wait, spiral design?
This one looks different, more deeply etched.
Yeah, but that one spiral design is different and therefore important.
Alright. Cool. Solving stuff.
This one looks different, more deeply etched.
Okay, so...
This one looks different, more deeply etched.
Use...
That's the thing.
Spiral design with... touch. Push spiral design?
I can't move it.
Okay.
I don't think that'll work.
Alright.
Say there.
Well, let's talk to this guy. Maybe he might have some... influence.
So you've never found.
You did look at the spiral design again after you cleaned it.
I thought I did. Look at spiral design. Okay.
This one looks different. More.
It says looks more different, more deeply etched. That's all it says.
Pour more kerosene on it.
Okay.
I already did.
Sometimes it makes you do things twice.
I already did, he says.
Did you try picking it up?
Yeah, I think so.
What's up?
Could you try and keep...
Have you tried literally every option?
Again? He's such a windbag. I've got another question for you, Doctor.
Oh, try open spiral design?
Doesn't seem to open.
Doesn't seem to open.
Doesn't seem to close.
Doesn't seem to close.
I can't move it.
Can't move it.
Now I.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Cool. Okay. Now what?
Well, I think it needs a nose.
I can't move it.
He does need a nose, but oh. Oh, okay.
Excuse me, won't you?
Excuse me, won't you?
Let's see what your friend is up to.
I didn't know that was a thing I got in my inventory at first.
Now it looks kind of like an elephant.
Amazing.
Amazing, it looks... Oh.
Look at that.
There we go. Yeah! I did it.
Of an Atlantean king.
I discovered it. I'm taking all of that.
Images of land and sea engraved on it. I do believe it's a wellstone.
He looks like an Atlanta king.
Goodbye, because... Wait!
Oh no, he got away!
Aw. What a douche lord. I have to go use the bathroom, and also my cat wants out, so I will be right back.
Did you poop?
I didn't poop, but yes, I went to the bathroom.
No,
I did.
Potty. It's potty, Kaelin. That's how you spell it.
Turbo piss.
Piss.
Pick up. No, not tomb. I didn't want to pick up the higher tomb. I just wanted to pick up the shiny bead.
Too bad for Sternhart. He missed the orichalcum bead.
Hope you have to be pixel perfect.
Give orichalcum to... Oh, I can't give it to her. Okay.
No. I'll just tell you, go to Iceland.
Oh, okay.
Do I save you that time?
I take it you just haven't walked through, opened up, or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
But it sounds like there was nothing really telling you at this point to go to Iceland, so I'm going to save you that time.
Yeah, I figured that there's nothing... I mean, I guess the one guy was like, come see me if you get some more calcium. But
oh,
I
wow,
probably...
you sure pronounced that correctly.
I probably would not have figured that out. What? What? Why is he frozen?
Too bad.
Why is he frozen?
Looks like.
Push him. Okay. I will push him.
I can't move it.
Nope. Okay.
Yeah, nope. That's the only explanation you get.
You
dedicated to his work.
Pull. Exposed eel head.
I can't move it.
I can't move it. Okay. Use open kerosene lamp with.
Well, that doesn't seem to work.
Nope. How about figure in ice?
Well, that doesn't seem to work.
How about I close it first, I guess?
Or at least look at the eel.
It's like Heimdall.
Kaelan, I think he's already dead.
It looked like a bead.
I don't think you're gonna save
bead.
This man.
Bead. Would okay.
It fits perfectly. Whoa.
Whoa.
Look, it melted itself right out of the ice.
Cool. That's how that works.
Yeah. Alright. I have an eel figure now.
Alright.
A lovingly rendered eel.
So I guess I go to that one guy who's like, I want to trade! And I give him the eel.
Yep, go to the Azores.
Yep. How far through this game am I?
According to walkthrough, it is 6 acts. And the Azores is coming up on the end of Act 2.
Okay. Not all acts are the same length.
Well, yes.
Obviously.
Is that surprising?
No, not really.
Just like all acts, they are not the
actually,
same length.
Actually, all acts are exactly the same length in terms of developer time. In terms of the amount of time it takes Kaelan to solve the average puzzle in the act.
Oh, man.
Because it's infinity for all of them.
I've got this mysterious eel figure. Figurine.
Now that looks interesting. You've got a deal, mister.
Did you try offering him your rare archaeological magazine?
No.
Why not?
Ah, yes, Homestar. Also, yes, it is a reference to something besides Homestar, but it's Homestar.
Collection.
Showing these fine leather jackets.
Nice doing business with you.
The Dunlop Collection.
The Dunlop
you
Collection.
Know something, Sophia? I believe Barnett College owns the Dunlop Collection.
Whoa! Yes, this is how research laboratories work.
Dr. Uberman, fantastic news.
This ran with Dunlop Collection because that's something that changes all the time. Or changes every playthrough.
Isn't it amazing?
You fool! You come back to show me this prehistoric knickknack?
Prehistoric knickknack? This guy also has a great voice.
Wow, stop being racist to the Germans, Kaelan.
I'm not being racist to the Germans, I'm just making fun of this dude.
Stop making fun of the Nazis, Kaelan.
And it glitters like fire, exactly as Plato described.
It's my guess we found the treasure we seek.
I never guess. We must test.
I never guess. Oh my god, he just started electrocuting that shit.
My god.
We've done it, he says. The toy robot, I guess? That or a Roomba.
You saw that? Trucks powered by these beads. Think of tanks.
That's what football is for.
Use your imagination, Colonel. Think big like the American. Think of bombs.
Are we gonna stop the Germans from making the fucking atom bomb or something in this game?
Okay, there's a whole bunch of shit you have to find.
Why are you dragging me?
Oh, good.
Although, it kind of depends on one of, like, three locations Lost Dialogues are.
We store all our junk here.
You think Plato's Lost Dialogue is junk?
I used to. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, when you figure it out, I'll meet you in your...
Or say there's something in his office, there's two things in the furnace room.
Oh, good. Because I totally remember how to get to those places. Skipped over bookcase.
Check out the school desk.
It's part of the old Ashkenazi collection.
School desk? Oh, okay.
Yeah, but this one's kind of fucking bullshit.
An old lecture hall desk.
And you might need this item, so...
pick up school desk? push school Oh, there's gum!
Yeah.
Specifically, pick up gum. Alright. Okay.
See if you can select that urn. There's an urn somewhere around here that he might need.
I'm not seeing any.
Okay, then it's in the next floor.
I see books on pots. So.
And it's not here.
Use rope. Okay. Kind of fucking dangerous that we had to use rope to get to the fucking attic, but urn shelves. I see shelves.
One second. Just making sure.
Big crate. I'm gonna open up the big crate.
Doesn't seem to open.
Good. Fuck the hole.
I'm saying inside the urn in the attic, so.
It might be the other part of the attic that he fell through earlier. And I don't know how to get there, though. Because there's a big old hole that he fell through.
Get the rope.
Oh. Pick up rope?
I can't pick that up.
Maybe use whip with hole.
I don't think that'll work.
No. Push big crate, maybe?
I can't reach it.
Oh, there's shit behind it.
Oh, there's... Oh, yeah. There is shit behind it. Okay. Open dusty old chest. It's locked. Oh, boy.
That's what you need. Thing of the urn I'm trying to get you to find for.
Walk to Arrowhead.
You need the arrowhead.
Pick up arrowhead. Walk to totem pole.
Marcus thought potlatch Indians car. Will be prompt to me.
Like, I can't get... Like, this hole is where I need to go, but I can't get up that.
I'm okay. Get out of here. Go try to find in his office, or go downstairs to what I think is the furnace room.
Okay. Exit. I want the exit. Yes. Walk two stairs. Okay, I'm in the furnace room.
Okay. Now, in the furnace room... Pick up some shit. There are two things to pick up in here.
Walk to coal chute. Oh, pick up coal, probably. Yes, pick up coal. And pick up dirty rag, I'm guessing.
Those are your two things.
Okay.
Now you need to go back up the coal chute.
Oh, okay.
And I was strictly
it's too slippery
this.
To walk up.
Hmm. Puzzle it out.
That'll just make a mess.
Use dirty rag with coal shoot?
I don't think that'll work.
Oh.
Nope. Think adventure games.
What in your inventory is... Use lump of coal with furnace? Oh, no, okay. Use gum with... Shoes? No. Coal shoot?
I think I'll stick this on my shoes for traction.
Oh! Ha! There we go.
What do you know? The gum works!
What do you know? The gum works! That's not how gum works at all.
No.
Okay,
go check the cat figurines.
I don't think that'll work.
Cat figurine. Push
I
cat.
I can't move it.
You want to look at one that's different.
There are no...
Another cat idol. It looks odd.
It looks odd. Okay.
I believe it's part of the old Ward collection.
Yeah, pick that shit up.
Okay.
Made out of wax.
Made out of wax. Oh boy. So I guess I go down and throw the cat in the
yep.
in the furnace.
A cat idol.
This might get you what you're looking for, or it might not, depending on RNG.
It melted.
Well, it melted. Nope. I didn't get what I wanted.
Okay.
It's too slippery to walk up.
Too slippery to walk up. Oh, fucking just use the gum automatically, please.
Okay, it's hidden inside the bookcase that fell on Indy. One way to leave for dialogue is to open the back of a bookcase, however, it's screwed pretty tight. You'll need some kind of screwdriver.
Okay.
To go up to the tipped over bookcase.
Oh, yeah, oh, I'll need some sort of screwdriver like the arrowhead I got.
Hmm.
Hmm.
Also, yes, you could look at what collection everything is part of, but the FAQ doesn't list that, so I have to force him to brute force everything.
Yeah.
Early 20th century, I believe.
Use arrowhead with screw.
Ouch!
Ouch! The screw came out. But that hurt.
It doesn't seem to open.
Oh, I need to do it multiple times. That's shitty.
Unless I find a way to...
There's five screws.
Oh.
Also just...
Dirty rag with arrowhead. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's unscrewed. It's an arrowhead with a soiled rag wrapped around it. It's unscrewed.
You have to do these all individually. It's Why unscrewed. Can't it just do
yeah.
it automatically when you figure out what to do?
It's unscrewed. Nothing of importance here.
There's nothing of importance here, he says.
Okay, so that means we have to get you up to the attic to find the key so you can open that box.
Yeah. I don't know how to get up there, though.
A fine example of braided hemp.
Let me see.
Maybe it has something to do with the fucking coal?
To reach the... okay, no, go to your office.
Oh, I don't know how to get to my office, though.
Figure it out, because this is incredibly dumb.
Okay. Oh wait, the office is the place across the street. Right. Okay. Okay, I'm in my office.
Well, don't just stand there. Go find Plato.
Look for something to pick up.
Pick up shelf.
It's something that wasn't there before.
Icebox?
Oh, yeah, checking the icebox.
Phew. Guess I should have cleaned it out.
He's a jar? Pick up that jar.
I guess it's mayonnaise, but it looks like used motor oil.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, go back. You're done here.
Okay, cool.
Go back to that upper floor where the box you have to get into is.
Okay. Amazing climbing animation. Okay, so I'm there now. I'm being told to look at the chest.
I believe it's part of the old Dunlop collection.
Got it. Okay, now what?
You have to do something to get up to the top. You have to do something with the totem pole.
I guess it's mayonnaise, but it looks like used motor oil.
Loop?
That won't help me here.
Pull the totem.
I was about to try pulling.
I can't move it.
I can't pull it. I can't move it. What? Oh, I must have clicked something wrong.
Yeah,
okay.
You're pulling the shelves.
I can't reach it.
Used.
Again.
That won't help me here.
And Jesus Christ, why does it make me pull it twice? That's
Central Games.
Excellent. Open. Earn.
Okay, now the stupid bullshit is over.
Pick up urn. Pick up ashes.
Something loose in here. A key?
A key? Alright, so out of three possible places it could have been, I got the... It was in the absolute last one I had.
Because we didn't book.
Oh, okay.
We just didn't book for what collection name it is.
Oh, okay.
If look here says what collection, but it doesn't tell me that in the FAQ because it's all randomized.
Oh, okay.
There's a menu.
Or maybe the names of the collections aren't randomized, but the name that you have to look in is randomized.
Maybe. But I got it. I got the fucking dialogue of Plato. Let's look at it.
Now we're going to go back to let you flail around a bit, because this section was just bullshit.
Okay. So I guess I go back and I tell what's her name, hey, I found it, and she's like, good job, Indy, let's go to this place.
Well.
I got it. I found Plato's lost dialogue.
Really?
Our jungle friend Sternhart is quite the scholar.
Let me see.
I wonder how long it's going to be until she betrays us.
I don't see how
Japan.
To find Atlantis.
Did you actually have a choice to make?
Didn't you notice Plato's tenfold numbering error?
So he got his dates mixed up. Why is that so important?
We may not find Atlantis in the Atlantic at all.
Where then?
Plato was a dumbass.
Plato is right. Atlantis is in the Mediterranean.
You mean 300 miles instead of 3,000?
Yes, the cradle of civilization.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have Indy going with that he believes this shit now.
He once told me he came from the middle of the world. That's what Mediterranean means.
Good old Nurab Sal. I'm starting to like him.
Wait, quiet. I think I'm getting something.
Yep.
So, Mr. Sal, what's the secret?
Be patient, he's lost.
Lost?
But I
what?
Think I know how to guide him home. Among the artifacts that Kerner stole was a small stone disc with a hole in it.
Oh, goody.
I'm sure it was one of the three stones Plato's bought. And I didn't find it. I bought it from Lab Cartier in Monte Carlo.
Why should he help us?
Or was it Omar Al-Jabbar in Algiers? Either way, Algiers or Monte Carlo.
Yeah, but come on.
This much I do
just
know.
Get a donut. Much better.
We need all three stones. If we want to find Atlantis.
How will I find Trottier and Al-Jabbar?
Not so fast. First, I'm going to tell you a fortune.
Oh, goody. Fortune telling now.
Deep into my eyes.
She's probably betraying us right now.
I'm not going to hurt you. Now hold still. You are a remarkable man, Dr. Jones.
But you're branching path.
Oh, good.
You are resourceful. You trust others and want them to...
They just have a lot of puzzles.
The most promising path to Atlantis, therefore, is the one we both must take together as a team.
Oh, boy.
You can come along.
As long as it gets you to shut you up about your fucking psychic powers.
Don't get any funny ideas. I'll be running the show.
You make it sound so romantic.
Doesn't have to be romantic, Miss Person whose name I don't really know or care about. Okay, so do I want to go to Monte Carlo or Algiers?
Oh yeah, way to pick for pussy path, Kalon.
I'm gonna go to Algiers.
Yep, you picked the easy path.
Oh,
okay.
I did? Okay. I don't know.
Ah, a prosperous American.
You ever hear of Atlantis, old man?
Atlantis. Atlantis.
Atlantis.
You know where to find Omar Al-Jabbar?
Omar is one of my best customers. His shop is on the other side of the marketplace.
What are you doing here on the streets?
I'm a beggar, Effendi. It is my job to be here. Today, I'm offering a discount. Give me food, and I'll give you a free gift.
Oh, goody. A free gift from a beggar.
Work, please.
Give you food, eh? Well, how about some used gum?
Excuse me.
You bring food?
Here.
I may be a beggar, but I'm not that desperate.
Aw. Dang. He didn't fall for it.
I don't want to disturb them. They look kind of busy.
And why did they even show up as a thing I can... I don't want to talk to this dude. Knife thrower! Knife thrower!
Yes?
Nice knives.
Nice knives.
Yes, they were a gift from my father, the greatest knife thrower in North Africa. But alas, no one will volunteer to be my assistant since the accident.
The accident. Yes. Good.
Do you know where to find Omar Al-Jabbar?
He has a shop nearby, behind the marketplace.
Sorry to bother you.
No bother. I just wish the volunteer would step forward to assist me.
Come on, I wanted... Sophia, only now just started talking about remembering your name. Be his fucking assistant. Yes, I think you should...
You should volunteer.
It's a great idea.
This is a great idea.
No, you don't, Jones.
Come on, do it.
About the effect on my health.
No, do it. I'm ordering.
Come on, assist the guy, will you?
Nope.
Come, please.
Come on.
Do it, and I'll let you wear my hat.
I'll let you wear my hat.
I'll let you wear my fist if you keep this up.
The man's desperate. He needs your help.
Idea of a friendly nudge.
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. You're chicken.
I'm calling her. I'm pulling up Marty McFly.
No, don't do.
So where's your sense of adventure, Sophia?
What?
I'll go again.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Stop trying to push me into this.
Oh,
Okay,
I got it.
So where's your...
I'll say it perfectly, you know, whatever.
Push Sophia. Oh, no, that doesn't
Sophia
do anything. Damn it, I thought that was the answer.
Other dialogue option. Now.
Get anywhere until you volunteer.
Stop trying to push me into this.
I seriously thought pushing her...
Please.
I'll just lie to her for a moment.
What's with you anyway?
You gotta see this genius in action.
Really? Gee, knives make me nervous.
Ah, there we go. Yeah.
Yeah, see, there's your solution.
Okay.
Now, my dear, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Pushing her too early.
But...
I'll just enjoy this.
Me to express my gratitude by giving you this souvenir knife.
Yeah! Knife! Give...
Here, take this knife before I use it on you.
Oh, I was about to say, Jesus. Don't give her a knife, she'll murder Indy. Oh, that's right. The beggar wants food, not a, not fucking... a knife. I imagine a knife will help him get food, though.
You know where to find Omar Al-Jabbar?
Omar, his pitiful excuse for a shop is down the alley here.
What looks good today?
Today we have a special, squab on a stick, only 20 dinars.
Only 20 dinars.
Do you accept U.S. currency?
Do you accept U.S. currency?
Sorry, no.
You accept U.S. currency all the way out here in Africa? A quarter of the way around the world? I'm sure you get American quarters in your change all the time.
Fucking American quarter.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you, Ben?
Oh, check out that mask. Oh, that skull, whatever.
Oh god, that's awesome. Right here, this is a good mask thing, yeah.
Are you Mr. Omar Al-Jabbar?
I am but a humble shopkeeper. My name is unimportant.
Do you ever deal in antiquities from Atlantis?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Many a fool dreams of the Lost Kingdom. How may I know you're in
Atlantis?
How do I know your intentions are serious? I'm not sure I know what you mean.
I'm not sure I know what you mean.
For example, it is said that 3 stone discs were needed to open the gates of Atlantis. Show me one of those if you can.
Oh.
I saw a stone disc once, but someone stole it.
That's too bad. I don't discuss the Lost Kingdom with amateurs.
Only show me this extremely rare and valuable thing. Walk to mask. I want to look at the mask.
Yeah, check out that mask.
That ghost was Nirav Sal.
Yes, I looked at it. Didn't do much, but...
I'm gonna steal the mask.
Okay, I'll try picking it up. Yep, I stole it. I fucking stole that mask. Use knife on shopkeeper. I don't somehow.
That's
I...
Plan B.
Somehow.
1 minute.
Oh.
So you think you can just stroll out of here without paying?
Yeah, I do actually. Oh, how much does it cost?
Well, how much does it cost?
A knife.
On second thought, you can have it. It's been scaring away all my best customers.
Oh, he's just letting us have it. Cool.
Dumb. Whatever, okay.
Okay, that was a thing.
We'd better not go out there, we'll just get lost.
Oh, then why do you even give me the option to go out to the city streets? God fucking damn it. let's see. Use mask.
I don't think this is the time or place.
Nope. Okay. Give mask to grocer. Hey, grocer.
Excuse me.
Do you accept creepy masks as payment for food?
Well, the squab would sure hit the spot.
20 dinars, if any.
Maybe we can make a deal. Yeah.
What kind of deal?
Yeah, how about this sweet-ass knife?
I'll trade this beautiful knife for a squab.
I already have several of those knives. The knife thrower has notoriously bad aim.
Oh. Dang.
I've got another offer.
Make it.
I'll give you my fine leather jacket for a squab. No. Never offer the jacket, Indy.
No thanks. It would scare away my best customer.
Oh.
Hold the squad, I'll be back later.
Shit.
Certainly, Effendi.
Okay, so... Use knife... Use blood-stained knife? Holy shit, it's blood-stained? okay. Well, let's go back to the back alley, see if...
Nice of him to draw that.
Yeah!
It all looks pretty worthless. Pots. Little pots.
Little pots.
Big pots.
Big pots.
It says, drink Elliot's rose water in Arabic.
Oh, that's pretty impressive that Indy could read Arabic. Even more impressive that, that they have English lettering. Yeah, well, I guess it was the 1930s. Maybe something involving England or whatever.
England gets into all kinds of trouble.
Excuse me again.
Yeah.
Yes?
I'm really interested in Atlantis.
And I really need some reason to take you seriously.
Not to mention that tourism is a big-ass thing.
Yeah.
You have quite a sense.
Even back then.
Yeah, probably not.
Like, fuck, right. Tourism was a thing back to the Greeks.
Alright. Oh. Alright, what do I do? Because I'm fucking completely stumped now.
Alright, get out of here.
Just like completely out of Africa entirely?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
You'd better not go out there. We'll just get lost.
We'll just get lost. Where do I... Oh, okay. Long, dusty path back to the airport.
Yep, as Ola said, now you can go solve everything in Monte Carlo.
Okay, cool.
Because you need a bed mask.
Oh, okay.
What does Trottier look like?
How should I know? I've never actually met him.
Wow. You shitheel lady. Come on.
What makes you think we'll find Trottier here?
All his letters meant much he likes strolling under the bright lights.
Suppose.
Oh, he always looks the same. Okay, well. Bring him up. I kind of want to try and figure it out for myself.
This plan sounds kind of harebrained to me.
Don't worry, it'll work.
Hey.
Used to have one of the three stones.
I'm not looking at that fucking solution, by the way. I started seeing a description.
If Mr. Sal helped,
and I don't want to know it, because I do kind of want to figure it out for myself.
I'm surprised there haven't been any obvious DRM puzzles yet, unless this person just completely strips out the puzzle.
The door is closed.
Yeah, open the fucking...
Is that you, Jones? Where's Trottier?
I have no idea where he is.
Well then, get back out there.
Okay, I need to find him.
The door is closed.
And okay.
In Indy. He walks into the door. Door closed.
I don't think this is the time or place.
Hey, get back here.
Hey there.
Okay.
Can you tell me where to find Monsieur Trottier?
Sorry, no. But I know he has an aquiline nose.
Aquiline nose? Okay. That would help me if I knew what aquiline meant.
Hey there.
And if this wasn't a fucking Sprite game.
Yeah.
Can you tell me where to find Monsieur Trottier? Possibly, who wants to know?
Possibly he wants to know.
Oh, did I already find him?
Yeah.
Wow, holy shit!
You probably did.
I believe I've heard of you. Yes, of course, the famous archaeologist.
He has a lot of dialogue, yeah.
That's me.
Wow. That was easy, okay.
Professional dreamer. The tarot revealed to me a three of cups, which drove me outside for some air. And here I bump into...
And remember the shit he says. just putting that out there now.
What'd you say?
Remember the shit he says.
Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Thanks a lot.
No, not right now. But...
Oh, okay.
Like, you have to remember dialogue from this to solve dialogue puzzles. Another character.
Okay.
That's all I'm going to say about that, so...
I fear my business competitors will stop at nothing. To prove they didn't hire you, answer me this. But what material did the Atlantean carve devices to search for Oricalco?
It's in your book.
Oh, it's in the book? Fuck.
Yeah.
Amber. I'm gonna just guess Amber right now. Yes. Oh, hey, that was correct guess.
How can I help you?
Can't just make chit chat.
Oh, this is a big step. I'm not sure.
You need help now. She's better than any psychiatrist.
And
I'm saying that I might be madly on
Wow, rude, Kalon.
Oh, wow. Oops. I'm sorry. No, come back!
Over here, Monsieur Trottier.
I'm sorry!
I didn't think I needed to tell you about being so not to be rude, but here we are.
What? Hey! No, come back! Trottier!
Monsieur Trottier?
Get back here, you motherfucker!
Hey, why don't you stop?
I'm just gonna jerk it back at him. I don't get it. What do? How did I? I fucked up.
Okay, go talk to her upstairs. But you fucked up.
Oh.
Is that you, Jones?
Crosspiece, you keep wanting me to use the knife.
Use the knife. This isn't Dreamweb or another one.
I've tried, and that fool won't come up here.
Yeah, mostly Dreamweb.
I hadn't thought about that possibility. Just drop Nurab Sal's name.
Okay, so go outside, talk to him about Nurab Sal. Blah 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 blah. Whatever.
They better call Nurab Sal.
And now I just need to wait for Trottier!
Over here, Monsieur Trottier. Yes? I just want you to know I work for Nurab Sal.
Did you say Nurab Sal? Well, perhaps you're not the buffoon I took you for. Now, excuse me while I consider this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just a moment, monsieur.
Come on. Tell me you have an answer. Again, Dr. Jones. You have an answer. Come on.
It would please Madame Sophia if you joined her seance.
I don't need this woman's counsel. I don't need anything, but I'm curious.
Okay.
So I'll do it. Please lead the way.
Okay, cool. Got him. I managed to successfully trick this old man into coming to see some phony bullshit psychic things involving a children's toy.
Have a seat, Monsieur Trottier.
You're moving it with your hands, you morons!
Is he here?
Now you can use the knife.
Okay, Trottier's all yours.
Crosspiece and CM Punk had the same idea.
I meet such an expert antiquarian at long last.
Madame flatters me. It is I who am pleased to meet you.
Now then. Nurab Sal demands proof of your sincere belief.
Well, I have this stone key from the Lost City. It should
Oh, cool.
To Mr.
Good.
Very good. Very good indeed. Now let's begin our communion.
We're just going to steal this old man's thing that he probably cherishes more than anything.
You could be an imposter. If you really have psychic powers, tell me. Why was I taking a stroll when I first met Dr. Jones?
How should I know?
Read my mind, or read Dr. Jones' minds if you prefer. I told him everything.
Okay.
Let me think.
Oh, tarot cards.
The tarot cards told you too.
Aha, that is intriguing. What is my greatest fear?
Oh shit, I wasn't... Oh, business competitors.
You
okay.
Fear business competitors.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's not going to tell you if you get any of these wrong.
What is my greatest need?
Greatest
incidentally.
Need. Fuck, I don't remember.
He needs nothing.
You need nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah, no, I was just waving hi to my dad.
Am I holding up behind my back?
Angry here.
What kind of stupid question is that? The answer depends on pure chance.
Not if you're truly psychic. Don't worry, I won't cheat. How many fingers?
How many fingers?
Well, all I can do is try a wild guess.
This is random.
Oh.
And if you got any wrong answer, you cannot get it right.
Two.
I'm very disappointed, madame. You have failed my little test.
Oh.
I'm afraid
I got it wrong, I guess.
Too bad. Another time, perhaps. Au revoir.
What? Okay. So it was purely random?
Yeah.
Guess I didn't pass the test.
I'll say, I'm taking control of this team.
Okay. Well, that's stupid. I got all the other things correct, but he fucking... Like, how many fingers? Completely random.
Monsieur Trottier? Well, hello again, Dr. Jones. How can I help you?
Madame Sophia wants another seance.
Well...
Alternatively, instead of a seance, you can let Indy take the lead.
Okay.
And do something different, Phil.
Okay, cool.
Have a seat, Monsieur Trottier.
How many knife fingers do I have?
Is he here?
Keep him busy. I'm gonna try something.
All right, then.
All
Give
right.
Give me a minute while I set him up.
So, I take it I use the mask to scare him into doing shit?
Yes.
Amongst other things.
Cool.
But yes, mask is part of what you have to do.
Use mask. Wait until it's dark. Fuse box.
It's a fuse box.
Open fuse box. Use box.
What happened to the lights?
I think Nareb Sal is trying to signal us.
I think I should try something else first.
Try something else first?
Must he be wandering around? It makes me nervous.
Dr. Jones, if you please.
Oh, okay.
I'll figure out this way. Yeah, you're trying to use the mask when it's dark inside the room.
Pick up. I found a flashlight. Use flashlight.
Also, think back to how you trolled her near the start of the game.
What'd you say? I was busy waving around a flashlight like an idiot.
So think about how you trolled her at the start of the game.
Oh, yeah, by making the, fucking stuff.
I think I should try something else first.
Oh, bedspread. Okay, pick up bedspread. There we go. Use bedspread. Use mask. Use flashlight. There we go. Cool.
I feel the presence of Nareb Sal.
Got it. What? Oh.
Well done, Indy.
Good work, Indy.
Good work, Indy, indeed.
Looks like we have one of the three stones. Let's hope we can find a way to use it.
Indiana Jones.
Bed
sheet ghost extraordinaire.
Those two do a lot of business together. Let's head for North Africa and find out if I'm right.
Fine, I'll hail a cab while you get changed.
Excellent. We just stole an old man's most prized possession. Oh, and we have to put the flashlight back? We can't just steal the flashlight? And the bed sheets? Oh, come on, Indy. You do obviously do not know the hotel experience.
Nothing interesting over here.
Fuck. How do I get to the... Oh, taxi. Got it.
Wait for me!
Okay. drive a taxi across the sea to Africa. Yeah, that makes sense. Give Sunstone to shopkeeper.
Go. Excuse me. I think this may interest you.
And he's holding it above his head, like, dangle it like some keys.
Dr. Jones.
How do you know who I am?
Yeah, how?
My dear Miss Hapgood, when you're Omar Al-Jabbar, you know these things.
Then you are Al-Jabbar.
Yes, a lowly dealer in oddities and trinkets at your service.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
I think once we're done talking to this guy, I'm gonna call it a stream because we've been going
quite well into the game.
Yeah.
There's an archaeological dig site. I'm convinced it contains the remains of an Atlantean outpost.
Whose dig is it?
Europeans, Germans, I believe.
Those damn Germans!
Sure, it's Atlantean.
From time to time, scoundrels appear in my shop to trade pieces they stole there. The designs are unmistakable.
Where is it exactly?
I'm not exactly sure. I've learned enough to make a rough map, but it's very rough. The problem is, the desert is no place for a civilized man like myself.
We'll go.
We will?
I admire,
I like how she just volunteers us for this.
The desert. Give up while you still have your lives ahead of you.
Come on, if Nathan Drake can go across the desert, we can.
Well then, let it be as God wills it.
I mean, we already have a hat. That means we are way, way more prepared than he ever was.
Drake did fall out of a crashing airplane.
Yeah, but he knew,
oh my god.
He knew he was going into a fucking desert. He should have brought like a hat and some sunscreen.
White is big.
This man just do to me that took a few minutes. And a few hours, what?
Died in desert.
Turned alive. Tell me, how was your trip?
I have a feeling that might have been some cut content?
Marvelous, but we didn't find anything.
The desert guards its secrets, Doctor. By the way, do you still have that mask I gave you?
Yeah, I still have it. Yeah, you gave it to me. It's mine now.
It's mine.
It's mine. No.
Yeah, you want to trade it because this is a trading puzzle.
Will you
get it? That's all I'm going to say about that.
Do you have anything in mind?
Make an offer.
Well, how about this baseball? It's been autographed by your country's Lou Gehrig.
No. No.
Just take it.
Oh. Take the baseball?
You may as well. You'll probably have to trade back and forth a couple of times, whatever you take.
Oh, okay.
You've made a good exchange, Effendi.
And you may as well save and quit, because trading puzzles.
Yep, let's see.
You can come back and trade it back with him, and it... Trading puzzle.
How do I save? I don't know how to save in this fucking thing. Oh, save. Enter description for slot one. Let's trade a bunch of useless shit. There we go. Alright, well, that's the stream. I actually kind of like this game. This is stupid, but funny and good.
Dumb as hell.
It's dumb as hell, but dumb as hell in all the right places that tickle me in just the right way. It's sort of nostalgic, even though I never really played this game ever as a kid. This is It's like, this reminds me so much of the old Star Trek point-and-click adventure games, it's not even funny. Although those had some... I don't know, they had a bit more action in those games. Which is weird, because...
The newer Star Trek game, point-and-click games, had Party Queue.
Oh yes, that was amazing. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.
Goodbye.